Cho is 4 years old and so malnourished he's too weak to stand. A bitter irony as his North Korean nursery is surrounded by fields of corn. The United Nations World Food Programme saw clear signs of hunger and illness on a recent trip to deliver aid. In the Haiju Pediatric Hospital, the number of malnourished children being admitted has risen by 50%. Diarrhea and skin disease are common from drinking polluted water. WFP estimates a third of all children under five in North Korea are severely malnourished. These children are 7 years old, but look younger. WFP says they are too weak to play outside.
There is a very high rate of children and also adults who are actually much shorter than you would expect them to be. And why does this happen? Because it's a long story of suffering.
The weather has exacerbated an already dire situation. A cold winter, record rains this summer and flooding has devastated this year's harvest. Almost all of this rice field is destroyed. Torrential rain has rotted much of the crop. One local official says in Cheongdang County, almost 60% of the rice crop has been lost. Flooding in August destroyed roads and bridges. Zhou Gandong says he and his family barely survived when their roof collapsed during a recent storm. This is where they sleep now, under a plastic sheet draped over some furniture. The World Food Programme says their operation in North Korea remains chronically underfunded and insists they have strict regulations to make sure any food gets to those who need it rather than those in power. 11,000 metric tons of wheat are on their way. Until then, the local factory that produces fortified biscuits for children sits idle. The United States sent $900,000 worth of flood aid earlier this month, including medical aid, blankets and cooking kits, a sign of thawing tensions between the two countries. The US is still deciding whether to send food aid after a May fact-finding mission. One of the main concerns is how to ensure food is not redirected to the leadership and the military as it has been in the past. For now, most residents of North Korea are rationed to a few small potatoes per day per person, a third of what the quota used to be. The World Food Programme says many more children will slip into acute stages of malnutrition in the coming weeks and months if further assistance is not given. Paula Hancock's CNN Seoul.